All right, ladies and gentlemen, sorry about that. So Trudy Dodu, she is 27 years, and she's from Akwemufie, Eastern Region. Give it up for Trudy. Wow, she looks so beautiful.
Introducing,
she is from Akwemufie in the Eastern Region of Ghana. She says her hobbies are singing, writing, and making videos. Trudy is a customer care representative. She says her career goal is to become an international relations officer, an entrepreneur, and a philanthropist. She is inspired for her design is to depict royalty and gracefulness. Her design attire is by Madzepa.
That is an amazing gown. Trudy working it like a true queen, she believes she is. What do you think about the dress?
Great gown.
Beautiful dress, Trudy. Absolutely stunning.
Give it up for Trudy Dodu. The next person is Sheila Atolinga.
Sheila Atolinga is a proud mother of two. She hails from Bogatanga in the Upper East Region and works at the Ghana Airports Authorities. She loves to sing and loves to research. She's also the CEO of Shells Naturals. Sheila's dress is inspired by her decision to confidently show parts of her body, like her elongated hands that she used to be insecure about. Sheila Atolinga. This is really, really beautiful. Oh my God.
Please, you can do better.
Always salt cheese dissolves.
Next on my list is Ama Ejewa Amofa. Give it up for her. Ama Ejewa Amofa. Wow.
Ama Ejewa is from Ikuapim in the Eastern Region of Ghana. Her hobbies is cooking and dancing. She is an entrepreneur and an actress. And this is her second attempt at a national beauty project. She aims to make African women feel confident about themselves because she is a true reflection of a naturally beautiful African woman. Ejewa's attire is inspired by the Gen Z fashionable elite with a sophisticated look. Her design is by Paula Gold GH.
This is a beautiful dress I see in a museum in the USA. Absolutely amazing dress.
Let's give it up for her. Next on my list is Miracle Insia. Please clap for Miracle as she joins us on stage. Give it up for Miracle.
Miracle Insia is from Dunkwafing in the central region of Ghana. She's a 24-year-old student at the University of Education, Winneba. Miracle's design is by C's Garb, and the dress was inspired by Miracle's look. It's a reflection of her sophisticated nature, epitomizing natural beauty and Ghana at the international level. Miracle loves to read storybooks. Miracle ain't ya. I think these ladies are showing us something we haven't seen in a long time.
Yes, they are gorgeous enigmas.
Give it up for Miracle Insia. Susie Selassie Ekeha is ready. Okay.
Susie is from Lodba in the Volta region of Ghana. She loves to travel, sightsee, and experience new cultures. She is a lab research assistant at the Ghana Infectious Disease Center. Susie aspires to be a freelance research assistant and to amplify her message of self-love, self-worth, and self-actualization. She maintains a YouTube channel dedicated to empowering individuals to love themselves. Susie's inspiration for her virtue is to embody resilience and create grace while radiating the essence of African culture and natural beauty. Her design is by Madzepa.
Give it up.
Susie is a very, very beautiful girl who is also a nerd. How many nerds do you see being so glamorous? Not so many.
Give it up for Susie. Next on my list, ladies and gentlemen, is Nana Efua Ekuban.
Nana Efua Ekuban is the pride of Cape Coast, Ghana's first capital in the central region. She is a creative assistant. Her hobbies are styling. Her design is by Stitches by Bena. Her gown represents the modernized Khan ethnicity related to fashion, while mentally picturing the customs of female traditional dancers and how queen mothers would throw on delicately knitted kente across their body with a blend of Afrocentric style. This is who we call Wakanda.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tracy Nana Efua Ekuban. Let's welcome Akosia Amwefi. We can do better, please.
Akosia Amwefi is from Ebri in the eastern region of Ghana. She loves to read and sing. She is also a student of the University of Ghana studying information studies and religion. Right here. She believes she possesses qualities such as leadership skills, and this will help her influence young Ghanaian ladies to value their natural beauty and not look up to foreign standards. Designed by C's Garb, Akosia's inspiration for her outfit is to represent the harmony between tradition and elegance. This is a reflection of her personal style, which is grace and majesty.
This is simply angelic. What do you have to say about this?
Outstanding.
Beautiful Amwefi. Fun fact, she's the youngest contestant this year. Just 20 years old, rocking the runway like a supermodel.
A warm round of applause for Akosia Amwefi. Next on my list is Mamiya Fusua. Give it up for Mamiya Fusua. Oh, please clap for Mamiya Fusua.
Mamiya Fusua is a proud indigene of Kweu Mpraeso in the eastern region of Ghana. She's a student at the University of Cape Coast. The inspiration behind Fosue's style is a stunning fusion of traditional African prints and modern styles that blend cultural heritage and contemporary fashion. This creation was put together by C's Garb. Beautiful dress. Her hobbies are listening to music and reading. Fosua, Odia Sembeba.
Give it up for my Kweu sister. Please clap it. Please clap. All right, next on my list is Obiniwa Ajekum.
Obiniwa Ajekum is from Enumboso in the Eastern region. She loves to cook and she loves to talk. She's a teaching assistant right here at the University of Ghana. The inspiration behind Obiniwa's creation for her gown is to create a look that truly embodies the beauty and richness of the African culture. Talk about black beauty, unapologetically thick. What do you think about the dress?
She looks like a sophisticated woman, eluding royalty and style.
All right, Winifred Akwa Mensah is ready. Give it up for Winifred Akwa Mensah. Please clap your hands.
Winifred hails from Senya Breku in the central region of Ghana. And she is Miss Wisconsin 2023. She loves to dance and listen to music. She is currently a student at the Wisconsin International University studying midwifery. Her objective is geared towards empowering ladies, young and old, to accept her to be self. She wants her audience to remember her as beautiful, a fearfully and wonderful maid queen, raised in natural beauty with elegance, style and glory that radiates beauty.
I think I really, really like the style. Winifred is that girl who will give you style. What do you think?
Legend has it that the queen herself bestowed on her the scepter of style.
Ladies and gentlemen, please clap for Winifred Akwa Mensah. Last but not the least, Princess Edu Abeka. Please clap for her.
Princess Edu Abaka is from Briwa in the central region. She's a 25-year-old single mother and she is proud of it. Her hobbies are singing and dancing. She is an entrepreneur. Her design is by Stitches by Bena. And the inspiration of her train outfit is to look classy and confident as she takes elegant strides. Princess. Rocking it like a true princess.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, may I get your attention, please? Our ladies are ready. Please clap for them. Please clap for them.
These beautiful designs you see are made right here in Ghana by very creative designers. We have Madzepa, Stitches by Bena, Paula Gold Couture, C's Garb, Mai Aura. Beautiful designs. Beautiful designs. You can go on social media and follow these designers, and they will sort you out. So creative, amazing dresses, beautiful dresses, absolutely stunning.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's count it all joy to be witnesses of this unadulterated natural beauty.
Please give it up for ladies. Please clap for them. All right, ladies and gentlemen. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to present an award to these beautiful ladies. May I have Mr. Kweku Yamwache on stage? All right, Miss Yvonne Ayi. Miss Yvonne Ayi, please can you clap for them? They are part of our judges for tonight. Delali Kumasi, she is a brand ambassador for Miss Natural Beauty. Delali Kumasi. Please clap for Delali. All right, ladies and gentlemen. It's such an honor to be here tonight. And we are going to present an award to the most disciplined contestant. Social media influencer. Miss Congeniality, Miss Small Size, Miss Medium Size, and Miss Plus Size. I can see the ladies are nervous. All right, ladies and gentlemen, please can the music go down a little bit? Thank you very much. Most disciplined contestant goes to Ama Ejewa. Please clap for her. Please clap for Ama Ejewa. It's not easy to be disciplined in this country. Give it up for her. Congratulations, Ama. Miss Congeniality is Obinewa Ajekun. Congratulations, Obiniwa. All right, ladies and gentlemen, looks like Obiniwa Jekum should have to come back because she won social media influencer. Congratulations, Obiniwa Ajekum. Miss Medium Size is Winifred Aqua Mensah. Miss Medium Size, Winifred Aqua Mensah. Please clap for Winifred. Miss Plus Size is Trudy. Trudy, you won Miss Plus Size. Congratulations. Please clap for Trudy. Please clap for Trudy. All right, Miss Small Size is Susie Ekeha. Please clap for her. Please clap for them. Ama Ejewa, Obiniwa, Susie Ekeha, Winifred Aquamensa, and Trudy.